In Babylonian mythology, the Anzu bird, a divine storm bird depicted as a lion-headed eagle, was believed to command rain and thunder. Infamous for stealing the Tablet of Destinies from the god Enlil, the Anzu bird was thought to control the universe. However, the hero god Ninurta reclaimed the tablet, symbolizing the battle between chaos and order. This tale encapsulates the Babylonians' interpretation of natural phenomena and their belief in a cosmic power balance.